Dámy a pánové, já vás tu vítám asi po týdnu a možná i dvou nějakých dnech, vás tu vítám u dalšího videa. Určitě jste se báli, jestli náhodou jsem neskončil s natáčením, depak, neskončil. Jenom jsem minulý týden dělal zkoušky svářecké, do toho jsem potom měl nějakou tu oslavičku, nestíhal jsem, většině jsem byl unavený v tom týdnu. A až dneska, což dneska je 12.3., jsem se dostal k tomu natočit video. Takže jdeme na to. Jako osobně jsem zvědavý, co nás čeká. Čekají nás lagy hlavně.
I'm Detective Phelps. We received a call about a domestic disturbance in apartment 803.
Oh, the detectives. Listen, Mrs. Bishop's pretty upset. Take the elevator and then left down the corridor. It's the last door on the right.
Pan Bishop. Já se svezu, že jo? Já nebudu tady běhat po schodech.
Sounds like we're about to make it a hat trick of hysterical female witnesses.
Přesně tak. Dáme to hezky ve trojici. Já nevím, jaký to byl apartmán. Tamhle to byl?
LAPD, ma'am. Are you in danger?
I'm all right now. You just missed them. Horrible, awful men.
Are you injured,
Mrs. Bishop. Gloria Bishop.
Gloria Bishop.
Please,
okay.
Come in, officers.
Glorinko.
I'll just need to sit down for a
moment. Napiju.
Forgive me.
That's perfectly normal, ma'am.
Just look at this mess.
We'll take a quick search of the premises.
Dobrejč.
You take a moment to gather your thoughts.
Nech mě to.
I will.
Tady vyřeši to a nepiskuj.
Thank you, officer.
Vypiskoval jenom, kurňa. Ale tak se podíváme tady. Prsten.
I doubt it.
Pochybuju, ty vole, tam jako na prsten mi zajím. A tady?
Not sure this means much.
Čili tady nic. Tady nic, no takže musíme hledat. Ale. Mark Bishop zaplatil holorně Hopgoodové v řádu $20,000.
What do you have to do to earn $20,000?
No, já bych věděl, co se dá za 20 tisíc udělat. Sníst 20 kostek ledu. Tu ještě něco je?
Junk.
Krám. Ne, to nic. Tady musí něco být. Tady šňupe. Tady nic není, ale počkej. Tady. To nic. To tady asi nic, no tak jdeme hledat jinde. Testament.
It doesn't appear to be connected.
Tak počkat, tak tady je něco možná v tom rušku. Ale, šoška.
Incidental.
Šoška úplně k ničemu, aha. To vezím teda. Ale. Tady už něco bude. Teplý kovbojové.
Presented to Mark.
Já si prdel, že Mark... Teplý kovbojové, to zní kurva nějaký... Gay Cowboys. On hra, buď hral nějakém... Buď hral nějakýho geje, anebo hral kurňa v gay pornu, jedno z toho, ty vole. Ale jestli tady ten typ hrál v gay pornu, a fajn si, že je se svojí ženskou. Tak ona pěkně blbá. Že s někým dost nechal protahovat díru. Pokud teda opravdu, to bylo gay porno.
This isn't what we're looking for.
To nic, jo. Počkat, tak ještě hledáme. Ale, mám to. intolerance, boj lásky v průběhu věku.
Great Wall of Babylon. A replika,
replika
of a
repliky. Aha. A jako k čemu to jako kurva bylo? Hele, fotka.
Looks like the old movie.
Stará filmová, ale... filmové scény, fotografie, takže on natáčel na tomto místě. Hele, prachy. Prachy bylo asi na nic. Tak jdeme hledat dál. Tak ještě třeba... tady nic. Hodiny. Já si myslím, že na hodinách není nic zajímavého. Spíš tady. Hele, fotka. Silver screen.
Who are these men in the picture?
My husband, Mark, and Marlon Hopgood. They work together on occasion. That's Hopgood's shop.
Jo takhle, Marlon Hopgood.
There's the set. Hollywood's own little piece of Babylon.
Ale. Copak? To je tak kousíček, jo. Nic, a co tady ještě? Hele, nevím jak ty. Kámo. Já bych šel už tady za tou ženskou. Ne. Vypadá to, že už jdeme, jo, jdeme za ní. Prosím vás. Mluvte. Domácí zmatek. Man,
I think they work for Guy McAfee. Do you know the name?
No. Why should I?
June Ballard is married to Guy McAfee. Have you heard of her?
That slut. She's been badgering my husband for days.
Mrs. McAfee alleges that your husband tried to kill her and her friend last night. I think you should tell us what you know.
My husband's a movie producer. This has something to do with his new picture. He doesn't include me in his business.
Mark, pravda, no.
Your husband was using June Ballard in his new movie?
Hardly. Mark feels that June Ballard has limited range and is over the hill.
Špatně.
Where can we find your husband, ma'am?
He told me he would be on set. That's all I know.
Mám dát pravdu? Jo, já jsem se tím měl dát lež.
We find him?
Pochybnost.
If you care for him, you should make sure that we find him first.
I do care for him. But I don't really know where he'd go if he were in trouble. Hopgood might know.
Dobrý. Zjistěte adresu Prop Store.
Why is your husband paying Lorna Hopgood $20,000?
Lorna? Marlon's ex-wife? Are you sure?
Ano, jsem si jistý, takže lžeš.
You're lying, Mrs. Bishop. It's some kind of payoff. You know exactly what the money is for and who it's getting paid to.
Do I? Would you like to prove that, detective?
Your husband looks like he's being blackmailed.
Někdo vyhrožil, ano.
If he's prepared to kill to cover it up, why is the payment going to Hopgood and not McAfee?
Lorna works at a check cashing place in Hollywood. You need to ask Hopgood why he needs that much money in cash.
Aha. A zneužití Jessica Hamiltona.
Your husband was at a casting yesterday with a young girl?
Not that I know of. He told me he was looking at locations. The picture's been cast.
Lash.
You know exactly what happened yesterday, don't you, Mrs. Bishop? You've been through it yourself.
I'm gonna call my lawyer. You have a damn cheek accusing me of that. You should be ashamed of yourself, detective. I've already been through a lot today without your harassment.
Your husband
is in trouble. It could go easier for him if you were more helpful, Mrs.
To jsem posral.
He's a big boy, detective, and so are you. This is Hollywood. There's always a deal to be done.
Aha. Zavolat. Tak půjdeme toho propstoru, asi rovnou. Stefane, co děláš? Kurňa, Stefane, neděs mě.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, detective?
I need a location on a silver screen prop store.
Just a moment. Silver screen props, corner 3rd and Figueroa.
Thanks, ma'am.
Zapřeně stříbrné plátno. Ne. Ano. Tak jdeme tam no, jdeme za Marlonem Hopgoodem. S něho vytlačíme všechny information. Všechno co dělal. S kým byl, kolik s ním byl, co s ním dělal, jak to dělal, to všechno zjistíme právě teďka. Žádné zrady na mě, Marlone, že já nemám rád, když mě to dělá zrady. Hezky tam přijdem. Dáme mu čelo na bradu. Nedala to smysl, ale to je jedno. No, musím si projít poznámky k případu, takže to udělej sám, jo? Prosím tě, ano. Díky.
Mrs. Bishop knows
more than she's letting on. She doesn't seem to realize how much trouble her husband is in. The LAPD are the least of their worries right now.
Eh, you'd think she'd have gotten the hint after those hatchet men redecorated her apartment.
Maybe she's just loyal.
Or she's in on it. She didn't seem like your average giddy broad with nothing between the ears.
Or she might just be trying to buy enough time for Bishop to put a couple of oceans between him and McCaffrey.
Teď pravda, ale teď půjdeme za Marlonem. Teď nám to doufám nějak ujasní. Tak doufám v to. Jo, pěkné. Kozy prostě, proč ne? Jsme se do ty FPS dropy, nevím jak se to zbavit, poslední dobou mám strašné FPS dropy.
Phelps and Bukowski, LAPD. We're investigating the attempted murder of June Ballard and Jessica Hamilton.
Oh, Christ! I'm Marlon Hopgood. How can I help?
You hold castings here?
How'd you hear about that? I got a little soundstage out back.
Lead the way.
Ten chlap se mi vůbec nelíbí. Zdá se mi strašně... Koukni se do toho. Já nějaký zázemí tu třeba nemá. Chlap mi připadne... Připadá mi strašně divnej. Vůbec mu nevěřím. No.
Keep him here, Stefan. I'm gonna take a look around.
A zůstat tady s ním.
Don't try my patience, knucklehead.
Tak jo. Hele. Rekvizita, co jsme našli.
Turn off the lights, Hopgood.
Why would I want to do that?
Humor him. One-way mirrors. There's a room on the other side.
Piss heads out.
Huh. Well, well. Find a way into that peep tent, Phelps. I'll stay here and keep our pervert company.
Tady nic, co pak tady... Ale! Chloralhydrát.
Doping a 15-year-old kid and abusing her in a screen test. What is wrong with these people?
No. Gina Marlon něco skrývá.
Can't be that way, Phelps. You couldn't fit a rat through there.
Počkej, něco tady je.
Don't think this is any use to us.
Jo, tu to fakt není. Sorry. Tak jdeme ven, no. Otevíraj. Hele.
So this is where you sprang from.
A tady. To jsme měli, no. Hej. To dáme místnost. No jasně. Úplně nenapadne, ty vole. To jsem si to všiml. Tady na místnost s kamerou. A tady máme nějaký film. Bubny Jungle. Bubny Jungle.
Jungle Drums, 8th and Francisco. Attention, Mark Bishop.
No, a tady máme tež nějaký film. S Jessicou Hamilton, pozor na to.
So what happened to the film of Hamilton screen test?
Na tom filmu by stavil nějaký důkaz, že Mark Bishop něco zrobil. Nic, tady. Aha. Jsou nějaké fotky. To jako všechno, jo. A tady. Hele, 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 tak to si rád slednu. Jsou zase také ty příběhy malé. Ty ukázky, tak to si hnedka pustíme.
Listen, I have to call you back. I got some business here.
Sit down, Courtney. This is Mickey. Mickey, this is Courtney Sheldon.
Jaký Mickey?
What would you like to drink?
Scotch.
A se Courtney Sheldon, teda už vidíme od začátku hry, takže to už známe, že?
Yes. That's right, Mr. Cohen.
So you want to be a doctor? Tak už víme, jak se jmenuje celým jménem. Mick Cohen.
Interesting combination, huh?
have a problem, Mr. Cohen?
We might have, yeah. Selling your dope to my boy Lenny looked like a good move, but Lenny has been supplying, wholesale, so to speak. The Bindle boys in this town aren't used to the juice without a little of the middleman taking his cut.
Lenny promised that wouldn't happen, Mr. Cohen. And Lenny works for you.
What can I say about Lenny? Let me think. Oh yeah, he's a putz. And he's lazy, and he's greedy, but he's my wife's brother. How can you make a cake with those ingredients, huh? Please.
So how is that my problem, Mr. Cohen?
Well, kid, the only way we're going to be able to make this work is to do some repackaging. We need to get the dope out of those dinky little cardboard boxes and...
Surettes.
Yeah, surettes. Right. We can put it into a big vat so we can water it down a little bit.
I won't bore you with the chemistry, but it doesn't work that way. You're likely to kill even more people.
Okay, listen. We want to buy you out, kid. I'll offer you $50,000. Hey, hey, you don't like my offer?
Tak to jsou pěkně zmrdi tady tihle.
The Sheldon kid? I think I want him dead.
Takže Courtney asi chcípne. Podle všeho. No, tak aspoň víme, co jsou tady ty největší mrdky, že jo. 11-13 novin sebraný. Tak to ještě tam chybí dvoje a je to v cajku. Ale pokud to není rozdělené na ty kapitoly, protože teďka jsme tady jako tyhle detektivové, že nevím. Otázky. Na místě. Združení s Bishopem, ano.
Mainly do work for the studios. RKO, Republic, Warner Brothers. So yeah. When Bishop is doing work for a studio, yes.
When did you last see him?
Now I'm doing work for his next picture. Still pre-production though. Haven't seen him around here in a while.
Pochybnost.
He was here yesterday, and something happened that pushed him over the edge. You're holding out on us, Hopgood.
You know, I have very good connections with the Vice Squad.
And well, there's a surprise.
They won't appreciate you coming in here and strong-arming me.
McAfee's men are looking for Bishop. We need to find him first. Any idea where he might have gone to ground?
If he really tried to kill McAfee's wife, my advice to him would be to leave town.
Pravda, asi.
You're delivering props to Jungle Drums on 8th Street?
Bishop is using that old rundown wreck of a set. That place is dangerous. But it might be a good spot to hide.
That's all for now, Hopgood. Uh-huh. We're taking you in.
Phelps!
Ale.
Roy Earl, add Vice. Hold on a moment. This is clearly a Vice case. You've been roughing up my informant?
Hopgood is a Vice informer?
Yes, he is, Phelps, and a very important one. Look at that mug. Have you been upsetting these two officers, Marlon?
So we just drop it?
You do if you know what's good for you. You need to catch the movie producer before an angry husband does, from what I'm hearing.
I'll be making a full report to the captain, detective.
You do that, kid. We're all very impressed with you. Let it slide, Cole. Let's get out of here.
Huh.
Detectives!
Johnny Goldberg. You work for Mickey C.
Ale, nějaký týpek, co pracuje pro Mickeyho.
You happen to know the guys who roughed up Mrs. Bishop earlier today, by any chance?
No, no, not us. We don't do that kind of thing. It's the husband we'd like to talk to.
This is a police matter. You don't want to be taken in for obstruction of justice, do you, boys?
You could try the obstruction rap, but it won't stick. We could beat that.
You've had your 10 cents worth, gentlemen.
Bishop knows how the world works. Mrs. McAfee hits him up for a movie part. Happens every day. But Bishop takes it a step too far and tries to rub out Mrs. McAfee. Naturally, guy is going to get upset.
What made you think Bishop would be here?
We figure he might be planning a little accident for Hopgood, too. Those two guys have got some unfinished business. You let us know if you find Bishop. Guy McAfee can be a very generous man.
I'm only going to warn you once, gentlemen. Stay out of this. This is a police matter. We will be bringing Mark Bishop into custody.
At least he's polite. Kind of dumb, but polite.
But I'm a lot less polite, you smug son of a bitch. So let me put it in ruder terms that even a pair of blockheads like you might understand. The only reason that you don't have bars on your windows already is because you're small fry. And we don't waste our time on small fry. You stay away from Bishop, and you stay away from me. Is that clear enough for you, asshole? Now run along back to your boss so we can pat you on the head and tell you what good boys you are.
No a tady to přímo končím. Ale. Jo, po mně.
I need to be closer, Cole. They really don't want anybody getting the mission before they do. I'll try for the tires. Keep your foot down. Lay into his wheel arches. Come on. Need to lose those fool's belts.
Nijo. Doc.
Let's see him chase us now. Onto the movie set, Phelps. Let's roll.
Oh, Christ. And they say working traffic is like watching paint dry.
You know how to piss people off,
Hey, they're prepared to gun down cops in broad daylight. McAfee really means business.
Seems like we're...
Now look what you've done!
Seems like we're the only ones who want Bishop alive.
A tohle už si dáme příště. Tohle už. Stefan bez vole čapice.
There's a slippery bastard now.
No.
God damn it. Get him, Phelps. I'll cover the exit.
Uložit, prosím.
Mark Bishop, stop. LAPD.
Až se by se uložilo. Tak nic no, tak jdeme dál. Ale, hele já to riskuju, buď se vám to neuložilo, tak se vám to bohužel neuložilo. Já už natáčím více jak 30 minut, takže pokud se vám tento díl líbil, dejte like, pokud ne, dejte dislike, ale pokud ho dáte, napište to odpočtovali. A zatím teda čus.